moving on. Expert Bash Challenge, Jet Run 1. You won't lose any lives in Bash Challenges, even if you are defeated. Dash continuously at incredible speed. If you run off an edge, you will also have a short window where you can jump in midair. Dang it! Ah! Ah, dang it. I don't speedrun very well. Crap. Okay. Speedrunning, not my specialty. Puzzles, however. One of those brain teasers. Yes. Way to not look at the camera, Mario. Nicely done, and we got a bash used as a gift. Special world. Wow, wow! This is really something! But where are we exactly? This entire area feels really special. Doesn't it? I don't sense any royal seats here, but we do should explore a bit. Sure. Pipe Rock Plateau Special. Bounce, bounce, bounce. That's a 5-star difficulty right there. I see. Great. Oh no. Hoppo? Yep, that was bad.
Oh! Oh no!
don't know why I went for it again. Yeah, we don't need to get it again. Just focus on the last one and beating the level. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh. Oh, come on, really?
Oh, no.
Alright, we got them both together. We'll see. Oh gosh darn it, no 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 no. Okay. Stay behind it. There we go. Well, that's just great. There we go. Pipe Rock Plateau Special Bounce Bounce Bounce. Welcome to the special world. There aren't any royal seeds here, but this is a great place to put your skills to the test. Are you up to the challenge of these difficult courses? I see. I guess while we're here, I got a variety of standees. If you're looking to buy standees, this is the perfect shop for you. Interesting. Let's get one of each. Elephant Daisy. Bubble Mario. Bubble Luigi. Posing Peach. Posing Daisy. Crouching Yellow Toad. Bubble Blue Toad. Elephant Toadette. Fluttering Yoshi. Red Yoshi in Cloud. Posing Yellow Yoshi. Swimming L Blue Yoshi. Ground Pounding Nabbit. Thanks for stopping by. Alright, we're off. And this is still one world? One world might be three or four videos at this point. Part three or part four? Pipe Rock Plateau Palace. Let's take back the palace, and don't forget that you can press R if you want to change the badge you're wearing, okay?
Ew. What am I looking at?
Something ugly. Oh, these blocks. Hammer Bros. Miss something then? Probably not. This flag? Nope. I can't twirl with this. I can do this. Damn, that's only the first one? How? Maybe something up ahead that will trigger something over there? Dang it! Oh my goodness! Oh, that's mean placement, man. It'd be a lot meaner if this were the classic Mario Bros. Okay, I clearly missed something. I really hate it when it's that obvious. And we're falling down. We're off. You think you're gonna stop me? Hehe, okay then, I'll play with you. This fella is super mega loaded with Dad's wonder power. No way you're gonna beat me, but it's gonna be fun to see you try. Oh, that's interesting. So you made me huge. I missed. There we go. You got a royal seed. And so Mario's party reclaimed the palace. With their royal seat safely in hand, they set off in pursuit of Bowser, who has somehow turned into a castle. Can they stop Bowser before he pulls off whatever he is planning?
See you later.
The Petal Isles are just ahead. This beautiful place is the heart of our flower kingdom. Now let's try to catch up with Bowser. Petal Isles. I'm sure that Bowser must be around here. Whoa, is that... No one can even get close as long as my cloud piranhas are here! Which means I can focus on gathering up all the wonder power! Once I got enough to pull off a big wonder, the world will be mine! This is just awful! Isn't there some way we can stop him? Oh, what's this? What? Where'd that Cloud Piranha go? What have you done? So much power, all from just one royal seed. Of course, that's our answer. I have a request that's almost too much to ask of you. Will you please help me find more royal seeds? They're among our most prized treasures, and I believe we can use them to save the Flower Kingdom. The royal seeds will get rid of the Cloud Piranhas that are swirling around Bowser. And if we get rid of them all, we'll be able to reach him. Hooray! Thank you. Well then, let's make our way up to Fluff Puff Peaks, north of here. There's a royal seed at the palace way up at the top. Petalisles. Ah, I see. So World 2 is just north. And it looks like I got a total of 6 worlds, including the Isles. Well, we'll get through as many as we can, I guess. I can't promise. We'll see. The Petal Isles are at the center of the Flower Kingdom. They are a chain of islands surrounded by the other areas. If you head north from here, you'll reach Fluff Puff Peaks. The kingdom map makes it easy to see where the Petal Isles connect to other areas. To access the kingdom map, first open courses by pressing L and then press X. LX. Oh. Okay, so that's all of them now. And I guess in the next part, the Petal Isles. See ya then. Actually. Yeah. All right, see you then.